ideologically what anarchy means. Anarchists are opposed to hierarchy because they are opposed to Marcos. Hierarchy can be understood as a collection of various authoritarians or a vessel through which illegitimate authority moves. So you can think of hierarchy as a kind of structure in which a bunch of illegitimate authorities basically get together in order to have power over other people.
massive experiment in the unknown. One drug. A massive experiment in the unknown. One drug. A massive experiment in the unknown. One drug. Massive experiment in the unknown.
was growing bigger and bigger and getting more commercial. And they still call it hardcore. But I call it bullshit radio music. Commercial killed hardcore. Do you really think hardcore is dead? We'll be right back.